Now Jason Day, just in front of the green at the par three. This is a massive par three, 231 yards with a raised green. And so Day coming up short. This is about 70 feet. Quick. Oh, he's right at the flag. And Jason Day pitches it right at his target. A couple of hops and it's in. A birdie for Jason Day. So our leader jumps to 16 under par.